What is up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to transfer Hive tokens from your Binance account to your Hive sidechain. I started playing a football manager game called Rabona, and it's based on the Hive blockchain, and I had to set up a Hive wallet as well as transfer funds. Well, the Hive network is quite a bit different than Ethereum or Bitcoin, and the way you transfer funds is also different. So I had to figure out how to do that, and I'm sure there are other people with similar questions. But I have to say, the way you transfer funds with Hive is pretty cool, and you'll see that in this video. But before we move on to that, if you like my content or this video helped you in some way, please like and subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate it as it would help my channel grow. All right, let's get started. So you're gonna come over to your Binance homepage and just head over to your wallet, overview, click over here. And for this video, I'm gonna assume you've already bought your Hive tokens. If you don't know how to do that, just leave a comment down below asking for help. And maybe my next video will be on how to buy Hive tokens from Binance. All right, let's continue. So again, I'm assuming you already have your Hive tokens. And as you can see here, I've got about almost 24 tokens in my account. So you head over to the right where it says withdraw. So when you click on that, it takes you to this page. And of course, now you need an address. And for those of you that are well-versed in crypto, you know, when you're sending to your MetaMask, there's always this long address that you copy, starts with zero and so on and so on, so forth. But for Hive, it's totally different. If you recall, when you signed up for an Hive account, you had to pick a username. And so you see where I'm going with this. Your username is your address, which I think is pretty cool, actually. The first time I did it, I was a little bit scared, to be honest, and I accepted that I might just lose my tokens because it was weird for me to use that as an address. We always had these long, you know, digits and numbers and letters for addresses, but it is your username. So let me walk you through it and you'll see. So in my case, my username is Mr. K Star for the Hive account that I have. So we're going to enter Mr. K Star. And it already picked a Hive network. And then we'll pick, I don't know, let's say 10 Hive tokens. Oh, I want to round it up. So we'll go 10.01. There we go. And the network fee is pretty low, as you can tell, which is a great thing about Hive. And you see that I've already did a few successful transactions right here. So we're going to click withdraw in a second. But just to recap, the address you put in there is your username that you signed up with your Hive account. Make sure your network is Hive, and then put in whatever the amount that you have that you want to withdraw. So I'm going to click withdraw now. It's going to give me this, confirm, and continue. Okay, I'll do this and I'll be back for the rest of the video. All right, I'm back. And as you can see, it says that the transaction is completed. And I've got the notification up here saying withdrawal successful. So all we need to do now is check the Hive keychain to make sure that it's there. So we'll go to the Hive keychain. And I can tell that it's been successful because I only had like 10 or 11. But just to show you guys, you just go to the history. And right here, you see that? It's showing the date. And I got it from Binance. And those are the 10 Hive tokens that we withdrew. So it was just that simple. I hope this will help some of you, because I know when I was when I just signed up and I was looking to transfer some tokens, I really had no clue and I had to dig around to figure it out. And let me know, did this video help you guys? Are you using the Hive blockchain? Any cool games you're playing that I should look into? Anyways, that was it for today, guys. I'm out.